Oh, he was going to talk about the Packers. I had a nice talk about the Packers with Joe Pavelski.
What a play
this morning. Hard check behind the net on Fraser. And now we get Muzzin stepping in.
Yeah, Desjardins threw the check. Fraser still down. And Muzzin steps in for his teammate now. You just got to hope, Bob, that Muzzin wears the shield. Will he get the instigator? Will he get the instigator with the shield, which means a two and a two? But that's secondary right now. Primary is the fact that he's standing up for a teammate. And now Desjardins looks like he had it. And just when Muzzin looked like he was going to go back at it. So Jake Muzzin becoming a bigger and bigger part of this team. There's Colin Fraser. Looks like he's going to be okay. He's going to the bench, not the dressing room, so that's a good sign. Now, you always try to see where the primary or principal point of contact is in these hits. Did Desjardins leave his feet? Did he go up? One guy's going one way, and there it is. It looks to me like everything's okay initially. Now, that's at game speed. Okay, I mean, as far as no stick, no leaving your feet. We'll try to get a better look right here. There's the support. That's what the centerman does in the King system. Now, he looks up at the last second. Now, principal point of contact is the head. I think that's it right there. But I don't think Desjardins left his feet. Another look here. No, it's not. And the thing that they'll break down here, Bob, on the super slow motion when they do it frame by frame is, did Desjardins lead with his elbow or forearm, or was it more of the follow-through? There's a lot of things that can be deceptive. The thing that's most deceptive in a lot of hits is when you leave your feet. We'll see the... You know, right there, everything looks okay, doesn't it? I mean, as far as, you know, there's no elbow. Now, he'll follow through right here, and it looks like the arms come up, but the arms weren't up on contact. So I think what I was talking about will happen, Bob. I think Muzzin will get extra penalties for being an instigator in that instance.